What's going on, guys? Burrito here, and today we're back with another YouTube video. Today we're going to be going over Mi6 and the bot commands for moderators, and if those aren't working, that's how we're going to fix them in this video. So let's jump right into it. Alrighty, so as you guys can see, I'm in my bot commands channel right now, and I'm just going to show you what it looks like when you warn someone, and when you warn someone and you don't have the correct permission, it's going to show up as whatever your name is doesn't have the permission to do this. But it should look like this when you correctly warn someone. You do exclamation point warn, and then the person, and then it shows that. But right now, let's say you aren't a moderator. Or you're trying to warn a moderator, it shows you either can't warn them or you don't have the permission to do that. So I'll show you guys how to fix it. So we're going to go to the Mi6 panel and we're going to select the server, whether you have it added or not. You're going to add it or just go to the dashboard. Either way, at the end of the day, you're going to be going to the dashboard. So go to the moderator plugin, and if you don't have that there, make sure you have it enabled. Once you enable it or click on it, make sure your moderator roles are set up all the way. As you guys can see, all of my staff roles are here. So what this means is, even though it's a moderator role, it doesn't actually have to be actually have to say moderator on the role. These are just the types of roles that Mi6 is going to specify as a staff role, or as it says, a moderator role. So once you have that, you can do all your moderation events, regular role events or voice events, whatever you want. So we're going to go to the auto moderator section right here. So if your auto moderator is not working, you're going to want to make sure that you either have everything enabled correctly or your role is in the correct space. Alrighty, now that we're in the auto moderator section, I'm going to be showing you guys how to actually enable this and make sure that it works. So we're going to go to our Discord real quick. We're going to go to server settings. We're going to go to roles. And then you guys are going to want to see the Mi6 role. This is the automated role that is already put in the server by default. Once you invite Mi6, make sure it's on the top so it has all of the permissions and is ready to go. And just to double check that it actually has the admin permission. So we're going to scroll all the way down, and it does. So we're good to go. Doesn't look like Activate was too happy about me warning him, but you know, it is what it is. Back to the auto moderator. So now that we know that Mi6 has all of the correct permissions in the server, and it has the correct spot on our role section, we're going to go back down here. If you guys have a member role, go to that and make sure that the role does not have administrator. If it does, turn that off immediately and you'll be good to go. If you guys don't have a member role, make sure whatever role you set for regular people in your server doesn't have the administrator plugin or permission unless they're an administrator. So back to auto moderator. Now that we know that in the server, no matter what, the Mi6 role has the permissions and the regular members don't have permissions to do this, we're going to go into the panel. So we're going to click on whatever ones we want. So I'm going to be doing bad words today and excessive mentions. This is a universal tutorial, so you guys can do this for literally every single one, but I'll be showing you these two real quick. So for bad words, we're going to press enabled, all right? And we're going to make it so it deletes and warns the member. Once, let's say someone does say a bad word and they get warned, you can go into the Discord and do exclamation point infractions and then ping the member, and it'll show you what they got warned for and how many warns they have. But in order for it to register, you're going to want to go to the settings and add bad words to the list. I'm not going to be showing you what bad words because obviously they're bad, but this is how you make sure that it actually works. If there are no words here, Mi6 doesn't know what bad word you're talking about. All right, so you can add the F word, you can add all those words in there to make sure that if someone does say that, Mi6 registers that it's a bad word. Now we're going to go to excessive mentions and do the same thing. And we're going to go to settings and make sure that everything is good to go. You guys can edit the mentions limit. If I say 5 is way too much, so that's what we're going to keep it as. Make sure you save it. And then down here it says auto moderator ignores and doesn't affect other bots. I'm going to have that on. And the reason being is if I have bots on my server, they're obviously there for a good reason, and I don't want any other bots conflicting with them. But now we're going to be going down to the moderator commands, all right? Now, this is a really, really big section of the Mi 6 that a lot of people have problems with. So to make sure that your moderators can actually use these commands, you're going to want to click on it and make sure that you have the allowed roles, all right? So you're going to go to allowed roles, and you can go to your staff roles and enable all of those as the people who can use the role, all right? So I'm going to say that one more time because this is very important and a very common issue. Whoever you want to be allowed to use this command or any of these staff commands, you're going to want to go to the little plus sign and add them as an allowed member to use them, which is going to be your staff team. So I recommend you do that for all of them. Personally, I do them for, I allow the staff to do it for all of the staff commands. So for instance, role info, server info, and user info, I usually just leave as default. Like, it doesn't really matter if they can access that or not. But stuff like ban, clear, temp ban, clear all infractions, kick, all of that, like the actual staff commands, I leave to the staff. But then again, it is your preference, whichever command you want your staff to use. Just make sure you go to the allowed roles section and allow them to use them. Once you do that, you're going to save. And then I recommend you refresh your page. And once you refresh it, you make sure that your changes were actually saved. And then you can go to your Discord and have it test out, which I can promise you will work. Now, if it does not work, obviously you can go to the Mi 6 website, mi6.xyz, and go to their support server and contact one of the staff members. But other than that, that is how you make sure that your auto mod and your Mi 6 bot commands do work and that your moderators and staff actually do have permissions to do it. If you guys have any questions, make sure to add me on Discord, burrito, hashtag 1028. I always answer everyone. Just a quick shout out to Kakashi Hatake. I want to say that's the correct pronunciation. But thank you for watching the videos, and I appreciate you guys all watching the videos and actually appreciating them. And then I'm just going to say Lucky for this one. Thank you for asking me a question about the videos and watching them and actually going through with it. But other than that, if you guys have any questions, once again, just DM me on Discord or shoot me a comment in the comment section. And other than that, if you guys want to join my Discord, it's going to be ugldiscord.com. That's what it is. I'll be doing Bed Wars tournaments on Minecraft every weekend and be talking to you guys in the chats. So make sure you guys join the Discord, ask me questions, comment down below, like the video, and subscribe if you're new. This is Ultimate Burrito from Ultimate Gaming Lounge, and I hope you guys have an ultimate day. I'll catch you around.